So what I do is I change the output resolution 2x upscale, and then what I do is I use Proteus for the AI model. I think it's perfect. Recover detail, leave at 20, enable the parameters and set it to manual. Now previously, I think from June to July, these were my settings, and although they worked pretty well, I think it really does depend on what you're upscaling. I used to edit Squid Game a lot, so what I did was I increased both of these to 100 for the compression and the improved detail, sharpen all the way up to 70, reduce noise to around 20 to 25. If you go any higher, it starts to get rid of small detail, not like you care in the first place. And then what I did was, export, that's really it. I would leave the codec settings as they are. It's perfect. H.264, high, dynamic, high. I don't know if these are automatically set, but it's perfect. So yeah, just export as. So these are settings that you can use if you're really lazy. But what I do now is I experiment depending on the edit. So I've got an example here. So as you can see, there's a lot of grain very clearly around the clip. And, you know, it already looks sharp. So I don't really want to increase the sharpen to around 70 like last time. That's the difference between the two. This one, it looks, well, clear to an extent, but it doesn't really look sharp. This one, on the other hand, it has a lot of grain, but it looks sharp. So what I'm going to do is test this render. You can click this tiny button here. So I just change it to minimum 5 frames, render, so we can see a before and after. So yeah, as you can see, it looks much clearer. So if I just hold, you can see a before, and if I let go, after. So if I zoom in, so this is a before and this is a after. I can do a split view to show you the difference. So before and after. It's not perfect, but it's still much better than before. I'm going to test these settings as well. As I said, these are my old settings, but they worked. My only issue is the compression is too high. If you set it to 100, then you're just going to get rid of a lot of detail. I mean, take a look. It looks horrible. People like it. I don't know why. It looks like his teeth are missing. Actually, they probably are missing. But yeah, so if I do a before and after again, so split view. So before, it's quite blurry. And after, wow, it looks... I mean, you know, that's kind of the purpose of these AI video upscalers. They make your videos look terrible. So what's my message to you? Please play around with your settings. See what works best. Learn about the definitions for each of these settings.